This is Himi Syed, and I'm here on the fourth floor of San Francisco City Hall. It's Friday, the 22nd of February, 2013. So we're going to go for a little walk through San Francisco City Hall. Okay, you too. So we're in the north hallway on the fourth floor. Can't quite get there. There's a model on the right side, and there's a wedding on the second floor. I've learned, it being Friday, it's the most popular day for weddings in San Francisco City Hall. Friday. Looking up, the dome. Sounds like they're planning their wedding here at City Hall. And we'll go downstairs. The floors, the walls, marble. Quartz. Wedding upon wedding. That's something to take a picture of, isn't it? upstairs. So we're on the third floor, the east lobby. So many weddings here, maybe you could call it Marriage Hall instead of City Hall. The second floor. It's a little bit different. Here are the weddings, one after the other. dedication of the chambers of the Board of Supervisors in the City Hall, October 9th, 1916. There's a sense of awe, a sense of wonder inside San Francisco City Hall Rotunda. One has a sense of possibility. North Light Court. the South Light Court. That was the basement part of it. Back inside the rotunda. So this is Himi Syed in San Francisco. Outside of City Hall. It's Friday, February 22nd, 2013. Happy that you made it this far in the video. So it's also the last Friday of the month. I'm going to do my best to meet up with Critical Mass, the bike ride that happens shortly. Himi Syed, San Francisco, in front of City Hall. Happy Friday.